Shri Pradeep, PTA Secretary, Executive Committee PTA Secretary, to join in. May I also request Headmaster Sri Ram Mohan Sir to join the lamp lighting ceremony.
Bodayati Ushna Jalena Plavayati Navavasanam Saparidharayati Ushna Jalena Plavayati Navavasanam Saparidharayati Kalli Putyadi Mama Janani Pascha Mama Pibodayati Kalli Putyadi Mama Janani Pascha Mama Pibodayati Pali Tilakam Dharayati Punarashno Ranjana Malikati Pali Tilakam Dharayati Punarashno Ranjana Malikati Sundara Kundala Yugane Nava Karna Dvayam Abhibhushayadi Kalli Bhuktyadi Mama Janani Pascha Mama Abhibhodayati Kalye Bhuktyadi Mama Janani Pascha Mama Abhibhodayati.
May I request Srimadi Maya M, Principal Kendriya Vidyalaya Pangode, to welcome the chief guest, other distinguished guests, parents and well-wishers to the 46th annual day celebration, and also present a brief report of the achievements and activities of the Vidyalaya during the last academic session. Madam, please.
Sharma, in her absentia, invited dignitaries, stakeholders, parents, teachers and dear children. A small school which started 46 years back, exactly 1977, with 93 students and 3 teachers, stand here before you as a big school with nearly 2,000 students and 65 teaching staff. Now, Kendriya Vidyalaya Pangode, there are 4 sections in class 11th and 12th. At this moment, when I stand before you, I have to express my gratitude and respect to all those educationists, visionaries in the form of principals and teachers who actually made this goodwill, made this institution this much big and contributed to the society. KV Pangode, as you know, is one among the 1,400 Kendriya Vidyalayas, which is again one among the Kendriya Vidyalayas of, it is the largest chain of government run schools. As you may be knowing, it is the largest chain of government run schools, and KV Pangode got conceived in the year 1977, as I said. And last 7 years we were not able to conduct an annual day because of many reasons, as you know, because of the pandemic hit and followed by so many restrictions, we were not able to conduct an annual day. So this program is actually the end result of so much wait, like my children as well as the teachers and parents, they were all waiting for an annual day, and this is the result of it. Kendriya Vidyalaya had always produced citizens who can contribute back to the society in the form of civil servants, officers, defense officers like our honorable brigadier, he himself is a KVN, and so many artists, so many educationists. So that is the contribution of KV, and KV Pangode is also having our own contribution, like you may be knowing Safna, who is an IAS officer now in Kerala cadre itself. So she was a proud alumni of this institution, and even the last batch of civil service, we could mark our name with one Mr. Anjite Nayar, who scored better marks, better rank. Sorry, in his first appearance itself. Now KVS has grown as a brand name, as you all know, a tagline which my students, my children, that is the KVNs, will carry when they move out from class 12th. And as a teacher of Kendriya Vidyalaya, I am very sure that even the least performing student of a Kendriya Vidyalaya know how to place themselves in the society. That is the, actually this statement I am making after seeing the results from the society. How my children get placed, not only my children, when I say my children, it is about 1400 KVs and the children who study, lakhs and lakhs of children who study there. So they know how to place themselves in the society. So that is the merit of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan. And last year also, that is 23 March, class 10th and 12th board examination also, our students have done very well, excellently well. Here I should say that the results were actually the best in the last 5 years. And the whole credit goes to our chairman who gave me all sort of liberty to take decisions and actions according to the need of the student. Annual day, as you all know, is the culmination of all the activities, annual, that is academic as well as co-curricular activities of the Vidyalaya. And as we all know in Kendriya Vidyalaya, on an everyday basis, even during the assembly program, assembly is done in a class-wise manner. So every day, one class will get a chance to attend the assembly, that is make the programs in the assembly. And there itself, most of the talents are coming out to the stage. And best from those performances are picked for various competitions in the Kendriya Vidyalaya itself. And you know, Kendriya Vidyalaya competitions are conducted in the form of houses. That is, the entire school is divided into four houses and house-wise competitions happen. And from there again, we will pick the best performers and those students will perform here after this program, official meeting. And KV always believe in mass participation. And today in this stage, nearly 500 students will participate. That is, 500 students are ready with their makeup to perform before you. And that is the beauty of KV. We believe in mass participation. Now let me move on to the duty which is vested on me. That is welcome address. Our chief guest today, Brigadier Lalit Sharma SESM, took up the office 2 years back. That is exactly saying in 2021. That time, as you all know, we were all confused. After the pandemic hit, problems, that is, which is entirely new. We have never seen such problems which came along with that pandemic hit. And we, as teachers, as school administrators, we were all confused to move up, how to move up with these problems. And at that time, actually, sir moved into the station as the chairman of the school and the commander of the station. From that time onwards, for the last 2 years, we were fortunate enough to have his presence each and every time. Whenever he could make, he will turn up to the school. He will give motivating words to us. He will provide his support, supporting hands. So all those care and protection which we got from him. So we are always thankful to you and welcome you to this August gathering which we have here along with this 46th annual day celebration.
Vidyalaya Pangode has climbed from strength to strength under the patronage of Brigadier Lalit Sharma, Shauri Chakra Sena Medal, the chief guest of today's program. To encourage the students and staff, to make them aim higher and reach greater heights, our chairman has sponsored cash awards and certificates of appreciation to students and teachers who have excelled in board examination 2023 March. May I request Brigadier Lalit Sharma, SESM, to give away the cash awards and certificates to students and teachers whose exemplary performance has merited this gesture of appreciation.
Chivananda Pudisheri and Avantika Krishnan, they stood first and second. They were the school toppers for the year 2023 March examination with an aggregate score of 490 marks. Chivananda scored an aggregate of 490 out of 500, which is 98% A1 grade in all subjects and scoring 100 out of 100 marks in accountancy. Avantika Krishnan stood second with 488 marks out of 500, again A1 grade in all subjects and scored 100 marks out of 100. These two students, unfortunately, they are not present with us today. Their parents are also not with us today because their college classes are starting. these two students, they have requested mini ma'am to collect the prize from our honorable chairman. It's indeed a proud moment for all of us. These two outstanding students, 490 marks and 488 marks. So mini madam is collecting on behalf of these two students. Next we have Samira S. Nair, has scored A1 grade in all subjects, 100 out of 100 marks in mathematics. Ardra S., again, she is the topper in the humanities stream. Ardra S. is not present here. Her mother is coming to collect the prize. Coming to class 10 results, we have Hira A.S. scoring 481 out of 500 marks in her class 10 examination, scoring A1 grade in all subjects, 100 out of 100 marks in Sanskrit and artificial intelligence. Outstanding performance. Gayatri Ragesh, scoring 470 out of 500, placed second in the school in class 10. Next is Parvati Anil, 467 marks out of 500, placed third in the school, getting 100 out of 100 marks in artificial intelligence. Amrita M.R., again scoring 467, placed third in the school with 100 out of 100 marks in artificial intelligence. Aparna S. of class 12, scoring 100 out of 100 marks in computer science. Namita K. Suresh of class 12, again scoring 100 out of 100 marks in computer science. Binil Raj, scoring 100 out of 100 marks in computer science. D. Vaibhav, scoring 100 out of 100 marks in computer science and scoring A1 grade in all subjects. Sudarshan S., scoring 100 out of 100 marks in computer science and A1 grade in all subjects. Aparna I.S., scoring 100 out of 100 marks in accountancy. Aparna I.S., scoring 100 out of 100 marks in accountancy. Pratish B., scoring 100 out of 100 marks in mathematics and A1 grade in all subjects. Pratish B.'s father, proud moment for a father, scoring 100 out of 100 marks in history. Preeti P.S., Meghna Girish of class 10, scoring 100 out of 100 marks in English. 100 out of 100 in English, Meghna Girish. Gayatri S.R., 100 marks in artificial intelligence. Natasha L., class 10, 100 marks in artificial intelligence. Shreya Vishnu, 100 marks in artificial intelligence. Shreya Vishnu. Aaron Vijesh is next, 100 out of 100 in artificial intelligence. Pranav S.R., again 100 out of 100 in artificial intelligence. Gaurika R., class 10, 100 marks in Sanskrit. Next we have the prize for the meritorious teachers, Srilada Binuraj ma'am. She is the KVS Ernakulam region regional topper in mathematics in class 12 with a performance index of 91.67. Give her a big round of applause. We have next is Haripriya Nair, computer science PGT computer science teacher. 14 of her 22 students scored A1 grade in computer science and 5 of her students have scored 100 out of 100 marks in computer science class 12. Bharat Scouts and Guides organization has conferred Golden Arrow Awards to 8 of her students from the primary section. I request sir to give away the certificates and badges to these stars of our primary section. First one, Trilok S.J. of class 4. Trilok S.J. of class 4. Karan A. class 4. Diljin D. Deepu. Class 4. Joshua Joy of class 4. Ritika Pillai. Bulbul from class 4. Anushka A.R. Bulbul, class 4, Isabella James, Bulbul's class 4, and Elizabeth Joven, Bulbul's class 4. Next we have the sports achievers. First, we have achievement in the field of sports. Akshara Anil participated in the KVS National Sports Meet and won the first position in judo under 17 girls below 63 category. She has been awarded a gold medal, a certificate and a cash prize of ₹10,000 by KVS for her meritorious performance in the National Sports Meet 2022. Sri Vishnu 12D participated in the KVS National Sports Meet and won silver medal in 4 into 400 meters relay and bronze medal in 4 into 100 meters relays in under 19 boys category. Certificate and cash prize of ₹5,000 by KVS for his meritorious performance. Kevin S. Rennie participated in the KVS National Sports Meet and won the third position in judo under 14 category below 30 kg category. He has been awarded a bronze medal and certificate cash prize of ₹5,000 by KVS for his outstanding performance. And Teresa Vincent participated in KVS National Sports Meet and won the third position in handball under 17 girls category. She has been awarded a bronze medal, certificate and a cash prize of ₹2,000 by KVS for her meritorious performance. Anaga VS participated in badminton under 14 category in KVS National Sports Meet and won silver medal for her performance. Raga Shankar represented Kerala in Kalaripayattu Sword and Shield in Khelo India Youth Games 2022 held at Madhya Pradesh and secured bronze medal. So last year was indeed a memorable year in the field of sports also. We saw some of the outstanding. Next, coming to the CZA prizes, we have the overall championship prizes. The second runner-up in the primary section, I request the house masters in the primary sections along with their house leaders to come and collect your cups. Second runner-up is Ramanujam House. Second runner-up, Ramanujam House, led by Gita SP ma'am. First runner-up, we have Shivaji House, led by Prabha Arvind ma'am and her team. Overall championship for the primary section goes to Tagore House, led by Asha Padmakumar ma'am and her team. Coming to the secondary section, we have the second runner-up, which is Ramanujam House, led by Neetumol ma'am and Meena ma'am. Please come to the stage. Second runner-up, Ramanujam House. First runner-up is Tagore House, led by Bindu NV ma'am and her team. The overall championship trophy of the secondary section goes to Ashoka House, led by Manju ma'am, Anita Kurian ma'am and Srilata ma'am. Our beloved madam, Maya ma'am, the principal, who is the captain of KV Pangode, for her outstanding contribution to the growth of this Vidyalaya since the last 3.5 years. Ma'am, may I request ma'am to collect the memento and certificate of excellence from our chairman. Give her a big round of applause. Without madam's contribution, KV Pangode would not be KV Pangode as it is known now today.
आज हम सभा को आगे बढ़ा रहे हैं और इसके अंतर्गत हमारे मुख्य अतिथि ब्रिगेडियर दिलीप शर्मा SCSM से मैं अनुरोध करती हूं कि वे सभा को संबोधित कर अपने वचनों से हम सभी को कृतार्थ करें. सर प्लीज.
जय हिंद. गुड इवनिंग. नमस्कार. द प्रिंसिपल केंद्रीय विद्यालय पांगोट, मेंबर्स ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिटी, teachers, staff, proud parents and my dear children. At the outset, I would like to extend compliments and congratulate each one of you who is present here for having gone through such rigorous academic year and to have come out with flying colors. The spectrum of excellence which the school has exhibited over a period of time and ever since I've been observing for the last 2 years has been outstanding, and the entire credit of it goes to the principal the team, and of course the children. The parents have contributed significantly, and today the results bear testimony that what kind of all-round excellence you all have achieved. So a collective congratulations to each one of you. Very briefly, I'll touch upon two aspects. One is the Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat. This symbolizes the spirit of our nation, wherever we may be, but we all are influenced by the larger national spirit, and that binds us together from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, and more pertinent to us as we are right next to Kanyakumari. So this spirit is very distinctly visible, and it is a hallmark of excellence, especially in the Kendriya Vidyalayas. No other school will have such diverse spectrum of children, parents, staff, and the administrators. It is a very, very unique forum, and I'm sure it will benefit each one of you in the times to come. The second aspect was Brand KV, which the principal ma'am spoke about, which again is a very strong brand by itself, and I vouch for it very strongly. Being a product of Kendriya Vidyalaya myself, my entire education from 1st till 12th was in Kendriya Vidyalayas, in fact 6 Kendriya Vidyalayas spread all across the country. Though it's a different issue that we were not so bright students, and when we see that 100 on 100, 100 out of 100, 496 out of 500, in our times it used to take 3 subjects to reach to the figure of 100. So that shows that what quantum jump of human intelligence and artificial intelligence has been enthused in each one of you, and this is an evolutionary trend which shows that the children these days are much more intelligent, and the teachers these days are much more involved, the parents these days are much more involved. The last is about the teachers. The KV boasts and exhibits the best talent in the country. It is on record. Even the best of boarding schools that one has seen, the kind of teachers who are here, the kind of organization climate which exists in the school, the kind of management infusion that takes place in each minutest of aspect of academic and all-round excellence is something very, very unique, something which is very, very praiseworthy. And I would like to express my gratitude to the teachers, especially as I recall my school days standing here today, that our initiation into the world of knowledge is absolutely attributed to whatever we've been taught in the school. It is so heartening that each one of you has put in your best, and academically, extra co-curricular activities and multifarious other activities, they are distinctly demonstrating the capability which each one of you have acquired. I wish you all the very best in the times to come. We have a very bright future. The team is fully empowered, and I would particularly like to compliment and congratulate the principal, who has single-handedly taken affairs of the school to a very, very distinct level. Our interaction largely remains restricted to a couple of meetings and visits to the school, but to the principal, we've been interacting very, very intimately, very, very closely, all the progress of the schools, and her involvement, her concern for each and every child and the staff is something which is indeed to be taken note of, and indeed to be very proud of. And I'm sure the school is in very safe hands. The teachers are amazing, and the children are full of gusto to achieve what they want to in the life that comes ahead. I wish to thank you for coming up with such a wonderful program. The children have put in a lot of effort, and which is distinctly visible in the multiple dress they're wearing, and I'm sure as the cultural program unfolds in the next few hours. And I would like to congratulate the parents for for preparing the children, for having trust in the Kendriya Vidyalayas. And let me assure you, they are in the safest and the best academic and all-round environment. We wish you all the very best. May God bless all of you. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Where are the dances, songs and dramas?
Well, Sai, you don't have to wait more because it's showtime now. It is a time for which you have been waiting for so long. Next 2 hours are going to be really mesmerizing. Dear audience, you are going to witness a gala of songs, dances, dramas and much more. So let's begin with the cultural events.
Swati namostupyam varade kamarupini vidyarambam karishyami siddhir bhavadu me sada.
It's our culture to remember God before everything we do or start. So let us begin this function seeking the blessings and presence of Almighty. I would like to invite the students of Cantt.Pangode to present Shivastuti.
Anandam natanam aa ಕನನಂ ಕನನಂ ಕರಿ ಗುಂತರಿ ದಧಿನು ಧಿನುತ ಕೇಟ್ಲಾಂ ಕೇಟ್ಲಾಂ ಧಿಮಿ ಆಹತತ ಜಣು ಜಣುಂ ತಡೀಂಡೀಹುತ ತೈಯ ತೈಯ ದಧಿಮಿ ತಕಿಟತಕ ಸಕತ ಜಣು ತಧಿಮಿ ತಕ್ಕಿಡದಗಧಾಂ ಹಿಕ್ಕಿಡದಗದೈ ತತ್ವೋಮ್ಯಂ ಜನೈತನಂ
प्रदर्शन था, कितना मनोरम कदमों की शायरी, लौकिक धुन और दिव्य संगीत का मिश्रण।
दीदी, छोटे बच्चों के लिए कोई कार्यक्रम है?
जरूर, आपके लिए कोई अद्भुत कार्यक्रम इंतजार कर रहा है। Now let us invite tiny Vidyalaya to welcome you through an adorable dance performance. बच्चों के लिए एक बार जोरदार तालियां हो जाए. So now let's move to the next program. The G20 or Group of 20 is an intergovernmental forum comprising 19 countries and the European Union. It works to address major issues related to the global economy, such as international financial stability, climate change mitigation, and sustainable development. Now, let us take a look at the attires worn by the people of our country, which are part of G20, through a ramp walk.
We now take you down the nostalgic lane, a ramp walk depicting the traditional attire of the G20 nations. Here we go. Argentina, the world's 8th largest country, situated in the continent of South America. The classic menswear in Argentina is guachos, which combine pure black pants with a white shirt and open sleeve jacket. The star accessory is a red scarf tied with a knot and brown boots. The woman's suit consists of a long puffer skirt, usually black or dark in color. They wear a gray or white shirt with a high neck and jacket over it. Australia, the world's 6th biggest country, which is a part of the Oceanic and Australasian regions. The women wear dundries, a close-fitting bodice combined with an apron in different colors. The men wear lederhosen, a knee-length short pants made from leather and worn with rustic shoes and wool socks. Brazil, the country of football, world's 5th largest country. The traditional Brazilian male outfit includes bombash, baggy pants with white shirt, a wide brim straw hat and high leather boots. The Baiana dress is female attire, consists of a light colored blouse, long flowing skirt, a long colorful shawl, a turban and beaded jewelry.
Canada. The history of Canadian traditional costume begins during the era of Native Indians. The costume depends much on the weather and climatic conditions. Women's dress includes crinoline or hoop skirts, wide dresses with gigot style sleeves. Men's dress include decorative waistcoats, shorter trousers known as breeches, cane and cufflinks and sash. The parkas, earmuffs, scarves, gloves, mittens, jackets, etc. are unisex clothes good for both men and women.
China, world's 2nd most populous country, located in East Asia. The clothing in China has been shaped through its dynastic traditions as well as through foreign influences. There are 2 categories of traditional Chinese clothing. Hanfu, consisting of a top and a skirt or pants, and the Tang suit, consisting of pants and a suit that has decorations of traditional style buttons. Women wear fitting dress called Qiangsan or Kuipei, a one-piece dress, and men's wear Qiangxin, which is a long gown.
France, one of the oldest nations on earth, and the most ethnically diverse country in Europe. The Alsatian dress is one of the mostly easily recognizable dress from France. Women wear a long full skirt with a fitted bodice, apron and a headscarf. The dress is completed with a pair of black or colorful shoes and stockings. Men wear the chemise as undergarment and wear culottes and capotes over it. High knee socks and horse pants are mostly worn by regular Frenchmen.
Germany. Germany is the birthplace of classical music and philosophy. They have a rich culture and are known for the scenic beauty. Dirndls, the dress worn by women, consists of a blouse, bodice, shirt and apron. Lederhosen is worn by men, made of leather from cow, goats or deer. They are usually knee length with rustic shoes and wool socks. India. Indians believe in their traditional value, cultural and religious traits. Wearing traditional ethnic wares in festivals is a way of showing love, respect and regard to each other along with acknowledging the traditional values. Common traditional dress of Indian women include the sari, salwar kameez, ghagra choli, etc. and that of men are kurta, dhoti, pajama and sherwani. Indonesia, world's largest archipelagic state. Kebaya is a traditional costume of women from Indonesia. It is typically a long sleeve blouse made up of silk, cotton and semi-transparent nylon, adorned with brocade and floral pattern embroidery. It is identified as a blouse or tunic with the collar extending from the back of the neck down. The sarong is a traditional dress worn by men. It is a large tube of fabric often wrapped around the waist. Italy. The basis of female national costume is a pleated skirt called gonna, white embroidery shirt called camicia and a corsage. The costume is complemented by a bright apron and headscarf. Men wear trousers below the knee and white shirt. It is complemented by a short or sleeveless jacket. The head is covered with beret, a woolen hat. Japan, the land of the rising sun. The traditional dress is the kimono, worn by both men and women. It is generally made of silk with large sleeves that reach from shoulder down to the heels. They are tied with a wide belt called ubi. Kimono worn by men are astute and simple, usually of dark color, whereas that of women can be brightly colored. South Korea. Hanbok is a traditional dress for women. It consists of a top, pants, skirt and the coat. Men wear trousers called baji, jeogon, the basic upper garment and durumagi, the overcoat. Mexico. One of the key garments in traditional Mexican clothing is the tunic called huipil. Colors of traditional dress are red, brown, green and yellow. Most popular and well-known men's piece of clothing is sarape, the vibrantly colored garment with a fringe used as a shawl like coat, also as a blanket. Sombrero is a Mexican hat with a wide brim made of straw.
Russia. Traditional dress is sarafan and poneva. A sarafan is a loosely fitting long jumper dress worn over a long linen shirt and belted. Poneva skirt consists of stripped material piece gathered on a string around the hips, which is put on a long loose skirt.
Saudi Arabia. Men's traditional costume consists of an ankle-long shirt called thawb, white in color. A long cloak called bisht, worn over the thawb made of wool or camel hair. The headgear consists of kufiya, a white cap, a gutra, square silk cloth with white and red check patterns, and an agul. Woman's costume consists of a long dress, an outer coat called abhaya, black in color, scarf called shaila, secured with a circlet, hats or jewelry.
South Africa. A skirt or loose fitting trousers are good in the heat to protect them from the sun. South Africa is known for the Madiba shirt. Girls wear small beaded aprons while the older ones wear Isifefetu, a beaded apron, and Isigolwani, a thick beaded hoop
worn around their neck, arms, legs and waist.
United Kingdom. Highland dress is the traditional regional dress of Scotland. Men's wear kilt, knee-length skirt like garments, sporran and gillies, which is the traditional shoes. Women wear tartan skirt, sash or shawl and gillies.
Turkey. The three major kinds of men's clothing are a kaftan, which is a long robe or gown worn over an outfit, the salwar, a loose-fitting tapered trouser, and the elek, the waistcoat jacket. Women too wear the salwar, which is usually worn with upper garment of varying styles and lengths. The salwars are of varying degrees of bagginess and are gathered at the ankle.
United States of America. America's diverse cultural roots are reflected in their clothing, particularly those of immigrants. The emblematic American style includes cowboy hats, boots, jeans, and leather motorcycle jackets. Women's wear include a button-up kind of western shirt with a long prairie-style skirt, brown in color, of velvety material.
From the European Union, we have Spain. Women often wore hoop skirts known as fatigallo. Black, red and gold are popular colors for both men and women. Women also dressed in a fan-shaped weird collar called a whisk are also seen nowadays. Men wear loose breeches called Venetians. They donned a copatain, a high inverted bell-shaped hat. These days, women wear the mantilla, which is a veil, pianeta, a decorative comb, the gilet, sleeveless jacket like a waistcoat. Though people around the world belong to different countries with different culture, tradition, languages, attire, cuisine, etc., we Indians lead by example, bringing together nations to collectively work towards a fairer, more sustainable and prosperous future. This determination led to the theme of India's G20 presidency, Vasudhaiva Kudumbakam, one earth, one family, one future.
Vasudhaiva, 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 Vasudhaiva Kudumbakam, Shikhi Sasti Engiham, Vasudhaiva Kudumbakam.
एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत कार्यक्रम की योजना हम छात्रों को एक सूत्र में बांधने के लिए तैयार की गई है। हर वर्ष केंद्रीय विद्यालय संगठन इस कार्यक्रम के अंतर्गत विभिन्न प्रांतों के रंगारंग कार्यक्रम का आयोजन करता है। उन आयोजनों की एक छोटी सी झलक लेकर हमारे साथी आपके सामने प्रस्तुत हैं।
गर 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 जर्बा पिरानल कुरी नेतर परबा
Poojan. Poojan. Poojan.
We'll be right back. ఆకాశం నాచి అచే ప్రమాదం ఢోల్ బజే నాన్ స్టాప్ హల్లా మచేగా ఓయ్ నాచో సరే అప్ని ఫేమస్ హై రాత్ వాలీ యారియా జాలే సారా జహాన్ బేతలపుర మా సల్లే ఓ చోరియా చూమె నగరియా జబ్ జబ్ ఏ ఘూమె మరి యార్ తారి కమ్మరియా तारी कमरिया पूर्मा सुने छोरिया सुमे नगरिया जब जब ये घूमे कमरिया तारी कमरिया कमरिया तारी कमरिया अब आओ मेरे पास रह जाओ मेरे साथ बेमनिया मौसम छे होई गई रात मन भूलो दीवार बेमनिया मौसम छे अब आओ मेरे पास रह जाओ मेरे साथ बेमनिया मौसम छे मिल जाए मुझको अगर साथ तेरा तो भूलूं मैं सारा जहां चोगाला तारा चबीला तारा रंगीला तारा रंग बेर जुए तारी बात चोगाला तारा ओए चबीला तारा ओए रंगीला तारा रंग बेर जुए तारी बात रे
பிங்காக போரி பிங்காக போரி பிங்காக போரி பிங்கா மல பிங்கியாடி மால போலவலி ராத்து காலவலி போரி பிங்கா பிங்காக போரி பிங்காக போரி பிங்காக போரி பிங்கா மல பிங்கியாடி மால போலவலி ராத்து காலவலி போரி பிங்கா ஓ ஸ்ரீ மங்கள மூர்த்தி தர்ஷன மாத்ரே மன காமனா பூர்த்தி ஜெய தேவ ஜெய
lost in those melody dip music notes.
Okay, so come back now. Let's take the charge. Okay, so what's next?
Dance is the loveliest of our arts because it gives us the slightest excuse to feel and be completely beautiful. So, to present the unity and diversity of our country, let's invite our dancers to the stage.
ஜாலகம் துரந்தீடுவ மலையாள வாங்க
কোন আকাশে নিয়ে যায় ফাগুনের মোহনায়, ফাগুনের মোহনায় মন মাতানো মহুয়ায় রঙ্গিনী বিহুর নেশা কোন আকাশে নিয়ে যায় ফাগুনের মোহনায়। ও মোর মন হারিয়ে যায়, মোর মন হারিয়ে যায় কন্যার তোর ভাবনা ঝিলমিলিয়ে যায় রে ঝিলমিলিয়ে যায়। ও মোর মন হারিয়ে যায়, মোর মন হারিয়ে যায় কন্যার তোর ভাবনা ঝিলমিলিয়ে যায় রে।
¡Gracias!
चली कहाँ चोरी चोरी हवा से है बंदी डोरी रे घुमे गोरी घुमे गोरी चली कहाँ चोरी चोरी हवा से है बंदी डोरी रे शर्म छोड़ी थोड़ी थोड़ी नैनो की बोले चोड़ी शर्मी करनी दे घुमे गोरी घुमे गोरी चली कहाँ चोरी चोरी हवा से है बंदी डोरी रे
स्वावलंबी होना जरूरी है। दिनचर्या से संबंधित कार्यों के लिए किसी पर निर्भर रहना हानिकारक है। इसी संदेश को हम सब तक पहुंचाने के लिए एक संस्कृत एकांकी लेकर प्रस्तुत हैं हमारे विद्यालय के छात्र।
हमें अपना काम दूसरों के मदद के बिना खुद करना चाहिए। हमें अपने कर्तव्यों का पालन करना चाहिए और दूसरों पर निर्भर नहीं रहना चाहिए। नैतिक मूल्य पर आधारित जिसे हमें अपने जीवन में अपनाना चाहिए, हम आपके सामने एक लघु नाटिका प्रस्तुत करने जा रहे हैं।
एषः श्रीकण्डः तौ तु मित्रे स्तः एतत् श्रीकण्डस्य गृहम्
अये मित्र सौख्यं वा
आम आम सौख्यं
सर्वे कुशलः वा
आम आम कुशलम्
उपविशतु मित्र रमेश रमेश फलानि आनयतु सीदे सीदे शीतलपानीयम् आनयतु खादतु मित्र
पर्याप्तं पर्याप्तं एकता मम गृहम् आगच्छतु मित्र
आम आम अवश्यम् लीले संजिकम् आनयतु അയെ മിത്ര
അഗച്ഛതു മിത്ര മാതാ പിതാ ഏതത് മമ മിത്രം ശ്രീകണ്ഠ ഉപവിശതു മിത്ര
ശോഭനം ശോഭനം ചായം അതീവ രുചികര അസ്തി ഗച്ഛാമി മിത്ര പുനർമിലാമഹ
മഹോദയ മമ പുത്രഃ ദീനഃ അസ്തി മേ ഏക സപ്താഹസ്യ അവകാശം ദദാതു ഭവാൻ
ഗച്ഛതു ഗച്ഛതു
മഹോദയ मम अम्बा चिकित्सालये अस्ति मे अभी एकदिनस्य अवकाशं ददातु भवान्
गच्छतु गच्छतु
महोदया सा अपि दीना अस्ति चिकित्सालये गन्तव्यं
गच्छतु गच्छतु
भवान् मम भगिन्यः विवाहमस्ति मे द्विदिनस्य अवकाशं ददातु
गच्छतु गच्छतु
श्रीकण्ठः कार्यालयात् प्रतिनिवर्तयति
हे राधे हे राधे हे लीले हे रमेश ഹേ രാധേ രാധേ ചായം ദദാതു ഹേ ലീലേ ഹേ രമേശ അത്ര നാ കോപി സേവക ഹേ മനോഹര ആഗച്ഛതു ചായം പക്ത്വാ ദദാതു
चायं पक्तुम् अहं न जानामि एतत् मम कर्तव्यं नास्ति
मे बुभुक्षा अस्ति शिरोवेदनापि
मित्र किमर्थं विलपसि
मे बुभुक्षा अस्ति अत्र न कोऽपि सेवकः
अहो अत्र एकः अपि सेवकः नास्ति वा सर्वे कुतः गच्छति
सर्वे गतवन्तः
वैषम्यं मा कुरु मित्र मम गृहे आगच्छतु
आगच्छतु पुत्र इत इत उपविशतु
मित्र अहं भवतां सत्कारेण सन्तुष्टो अस्मि किन्तु केवलं इदमेव मम दुःखः अस्ति यद् तव गृहे एकः अपि सेवकः नास्ति
न मित्र ममापि अष्टसेवकाः सन्ति
अष्टसेवकाः
आम् आम् अष्टसेवकाः ते च मम द्वौ हस्तौ द्वौ पादौ द्वे नेत्रे द्वे श्रोत्रे च एते प्रतिक्षणं मम सहायकाः भवन्ति स्व अवलम्बने तु सर्वदा सुखं लभ्यते न कदापि कष्टं भवति
मित्र तव वचनानि श्रुत्वा मम मनसि महती प्रसन्नता जाता अधुना अहमपि स्वकार्यं स्वयमेव करोमि किमर्थम् अहम् अष्ट नूतन सेवकः नियमितवान्
के?
इदमेव मम सेवकः मम शरीरमेव मम सेवकः अधुना सर्वाणि कार्याणि अहं स्वयमेव करोमि
अस्य नाटकस्य
गुणपाठः अस्ति यः परार्थसहायं विना जीवनं स्व अवलम्बने तु सर्वकार्यं करोति सः कदापि कष्टं न भवति धन्यवादः
Rhapsody Music is a Western music band comprising talented students from various grades who share a passion for music and a desire to create harmonious experience. With a diverse range of instruments and a collective love for performing, they aim to enthrall and entertain audience with their exceptional talent. This evening, we shall witness the inaugural performance of Rhapsody Music. Without further ado, let us welcome the band members to the stage. Let their enchanting melodies fill this auditorium and take us on a magical journey through the world of Western music.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the selfish. I have no excuse to give you a strip. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching myself burst through. Go on with things acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask him to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be. I was happy. Been this way so long, I feel to some desire when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family and members I don't really connect with. Some things I said, wish I would have not listened. Some of them words I never should have left my lips. Some pictures burn, not a bit of reboot. Yes, and take you, it is a habit that we guess. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strength to know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be. I was happy. Oh, angel sent from above, you know you make my world light up. When I was down, when I was hurt, you came to lift me up. Life is a drink and love's a drug. Oh, now I think I must be miles up. And I was a river dried up. You came to rain a flood. You said, drink from me.
Drink from me.
When I was
so thirsty.
Poured a
symphony.
Now I just can't get enough. Put your wings on me.
Wings on me.
When I was
so heavy.
Poured a
symphony.
Now I'm low, low, low. Feeling drunk and high,
so high, so high. Oh, I,
I'm feeling drunk and I so high, so high. Oh, angels sent from above, I feel you coursing through my blood. Life is a drink your love's about, to make the stars come out. Put your wings on me. You have my heart, we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can see shiny cars. That's when you need me there, with you I'll always share. Stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, A, A, A. 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 These fancy things will never come in between. You're part of my entity, here for infinity. When the war has took its part, when the world is dealt its cards, and if the hand is hard, together we'll mend your heart.
Because when the sun shines, you can know that I'ma stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, A, A, A. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, A, A, A. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, A, A, A. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, A.
You can run into my arms, it's okay, don't be alarmed. Come into me, there's no distance in between our love. So gonna let the rain pour, I'll be all you need and more.
You know that I'ma stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella.
You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, ay, ay, ay. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, ay, ay, ay. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, ay, ay, ay. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, ay, ay, ay.
Thank you, everybody.
Whenever I start to hang my head in front of failure's face, my downward fall is broken by the memory of a race. A children's race, young boys, young men, they all lined up, each thought to win that race, or at least take a second place. Their parents watched from off the side, each cheering for their son, and each boy hoped to show his folks that he would be the one.
Was terrific, wasn't it?
I never thought Sanjay could run so fast.
Wasn't Google also really fast?
But Sanjay beat them all.
Rahul always comes last.
He's too fat to run.
You wait and see. I will only win tomorrow's race.
You can't beat Sanjay.
Here comes Sanjay. Sanjay, you were super. How do I make it, Sanjay?
See, every morning my dad wakes me up at 5:30. And both of us go to the neighboring ground for practice. You know, he was a champion when he was in school.
I'll be snoring in bed at 5:30. How do you wake up, Sanjay?
Really, I love to run with my dad. He tells a lot of his childhood stories. How he struggled, how he became a champion. Actually, when I run, I think of my dad's face. Give me some water. I'm dying of thirst.
The inter-school race is tomorrow, isn't it?
Yeah.
You are selected?
Yeah.
Where is the competition?
In the school stadium. It's going to be tough.
You know, the best schools are true and drama taking part.
But you will still be the winner, Sanjay.
Yes, I will try to win. You know, my dad is coming to watch me run. Yesterday, he just bought me a new pair of shoes for me. And he never had one as a child.
Sanjay, we all will come and cheer you.
We are going to be your cheer girl, Sanjay.
It is 5:30 already. I am going on. Bye, everyone.
So am I. Bye, Sanjay.
Bye-bye. See you tomorrow.
It is nice to have such good friends. Tomorrow, I am going to make them all happy. I will bring the bowl trophy to KV Pangode. Principal Madam will be very happy. Biju sir is really going to give a special present if I win the race.
Popcorn. 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 Popcorn.
Is your son taking part?
Yes. What about your son? Which school is he studying?
See that red banyan? Number 3. He is my son. He is the school chairman of Rabindra School.
My son is number 5 in the yellow banyan. He's also the school champion of Indra School. Hari, warm up.
Is that your son?
Yeah, he runs like the wind, you know.
Look at that thin boy standing at track 2. He is Sanjay studying KV Pangode. He's my neighbor.
He looks so confident.
Oh, here is Govin, that boy's father. Hello, Govin. You have come to see your son's race?
Yes, today I don't have office and Sanjay wanted me to come today. Are there many schools participating?
I think some 20 schools have taken part in the first round. These are only the best timers.
Oh, yes, I remember. Sanjay telling me that.
Oh, I think the race is about to begin. Tintu is in line 5, you see.
Oh, nice to see him there. Here, they are all lined up at the starting point.
Boys, are you ready?
Yes, coach.
Take your positions. On your mark. Set.
Jitega bhai, jitega.
KV Pangode jeetega. Jeetega bhai jeetega. KV Pangode jeetega. Aage aao, sab log milkar aage aao. Jeetega bhai jeetega. KV Pangode jeetega. Jeetega bhai jeetega. KV Pangode jeetega.
See, Sanjay is ahead of all. That boy is really fast. My God, he's going to win the race. Up, Sanjay. Good. Run, up. That fellow has fallen down.
Sanjay, get up. It's okay. Get up and run.
Okay, Appa. I will.
Here he falls again. Get out of the ground, boy.
Sanjay, you can run. It's okay. Complete the race. Run right to the finishing line.
Sorry, Appa. I could not win the race.
No, don't cry. Winning is not always important, son. What is important is getting up each time you fall down and continuing the race. You got up each time you fell and completed the race. That is as good as winning, son. My son, I'm proud of you.
I love you, Appa.
The memory of the little boy helps me in my own race. For all of life is like that race, with ups and downs and all. And all you have to do to win is rise each time you fall.
I hope that this kid made you realize that you should never quit before trying it. So let's give them a big hand of applause.
Ye raatein, ye mausam, nadi ka kinara, ye chanchal hawa.
Hey, that was such a melodious song.
Thank you.
I would like to hear more. Why don't you join a band?
Yeah, I would really love to. I heard that there's a new music band in our school called Music Mojo, who give opportunities to students like me to showcase their talents. Would you like to hear them out?
Yes, I would love to. Our country is made of people who belong to different states and talk different languages. And this diversity makes us unique and strong. So let me welcome the senior students of our Vidyalaya to present a fusion of song of different languages spoken in India.
Bye.
That was indeed a lovely performance.
The Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan operates under the Ministry of Education, Government of India. It was founded in 1963 to provide quality education for the children of government employees and nurturing young talents. Now, open your eyes and feel the essence of KVS by the golden children of KV Pangode.
केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
मानवता निर्माण करे हमारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय
विद्यालय सपमगत कीटतदि मिदकीटतदि मिदिरन सपमगतकीटतदि sapa ma ga ma ma ga ma ma ga ma ma ga ma ma ga pa ga ga ri sa ni sa ga ri sa ni sa donde esta mi amor karisa 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 karigasa sakarigasa sakarigasa karisa 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 re babadali babadisa
ताने हमको जन्म दिया मेरे हित हरदम किया दिया
मात पिता ने हमको जन्म दिया मेरे
मेहनत कर सुबह शाम रोशन करेंगे उनका नाम
हम मेहनत कर सुबह शाम रोशन करेंगे उनका नाम
पौरुष चरित कमान भरे हमारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
जनन जनन तनन तनन तुम जनन जनन तनन तनन तुम जनन जनन तनन तनन जनन जनन तनन तनन तुम तुम जनन जनन तनन तनन तुम तुम जनन जनन तनन तनन गीत धुनि कुत कधीम नात्र केट तो नाच रहे गोरी ताई दई दई तुम फिर तो गीत धुनि कुत कधीम नात्र केट तो नाच रहे गोरी ताई दई तान गावे तक तल तै तै तान गावे तक तल तै तै तान गावे
वचन कर्म से एक सभी अन्वेषक अनुरागी नेक सभी
मन वचन कर्म से एक सभी अन्वेषक अनुरागी नेक सभी
माँ की करुणा से ओत प्रोत शिक्षक सारे हैं ज्योति स्रोत
माँ की करुणा से ओत प्रोत शिक्षक सारे हैं ज्योति स्रोत
बल कौशल ज्ञान प्रदान करे हमारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय मेरा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय तुम्हारा केंद्रीय विद्यालय
That was an amazing performance and it makes me want to say that I'm proud to be a KVN. Sadly, with this, we come to an end of our cultural events.
Before we wind up today's program and bid adieu to all of you, I would like to request our school's HM, Sri Ramohan Sir, to come to stage for the vote of thanks.
Good evening, everybody. I hope you had a memorable evening today. So, I am here to propose vote of thanks. You know, gratitude is something if you have to feel. If you are having a present and you wrap it and if you don't give it to somebody, it doesn't look good. So I hope I can start my presentation. It had to be very crisp. So I start thanking from the beginning. Let God Almighty help us today without any showers. So I start from God. And now I come to our Brigadier Sir, who was here in respective of his busy schedule. Brigadier Lalit Sharma, SCSM, was with us. He spent around 2 hours with us today evening. So I thank him wholeheartedly for his presence here. And I thank Madam Meenakshi Sharma, who was not able to be present with us. In absentia, I thank her. Then I thank our Lieutenant Colonel Sunil ML, who is our Educational Officer and Nominee Chairman. I thank him also wholeheartedly for being with us for the whole evening. And I thank Colonel Arun, I am not sure is your Satyan. Arun Satyan, sir, also for being here with us for today and gracing our occasion. and in charge principal of Balvatika ma'am also here. So I thank her also for her presence. And to start with, I should thank our children, because without them, the whole program would have been not a good thing. So I think you all enjoyed the program. So I thank all the participants and the teachers behind this program for making this a very good program, which I think you'll all appreciate it. Thank you, dear children, for being with us. Then the stage, the management, all the light, sound settings, without which it would not be a good program. So I thank all the people who are behind the stage, decoration, the mic and lighting system, the sound systems which was provided to you, all those things which went on smoothly. So thank you all, dear friends who are here, for supporting us. And the volunteers, I should not forget them. I should thank them for being with us, for helping us in all the program coordination and setting of the arrangement. The PTA members who are here, thank them for being with us for this short and sweet program. The VMC members who are present here, I thank them also for being with us for this short program. The Alumni Association is also here. So I thank them also for being with us for this short and sweet program. Overall, I thank everybody. I don't know if I have left anybody, because there are so many people to thank. So I would have left few names. So I take this opportunity to thank each one and everyone who is present here for gracing this occasion and making it a great event. Thank you. Thank you, dear Priya.
With this, we come to an end of our annual day celebration. I hope that all of you enjoyed our program, and I thank each and every one of you for your presence. Now, I request all of you to rise for the national anthem.